Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Mrs. Hilden.
And I'm Miss Parker, reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, September 8th, 2021. It is day 6 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and place your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by some of your teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that students are starting to earn Bobcat rags for their ready, respectful, and responsible behavior.
You will be learning more about Bobcat brags and our reinforcers in morning meeting. Earn a brag and you will see your name on the morning announcements before News on the Lane.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is oven-baked popcorn chicken with barbecue sauce. Your choice of mashed potatoes or steamed corn, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choice is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, or a salad.
Today is the deadline to sign up for all interested fifth grade students to sign up for the broadcast club.
The link was sent to your email and your parents' email addresses. It is also posted on the broadcast club's webpage.
And now, here is today's believe it or not fact. A hippo's jaw opens wide enough to fit a sports car inside.
Wow, Mrs. Hilden, that is really hard to believe.
Ms. Parker, you can believe it or not. For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Mrs. Hilden.
And I'm Miss Parker. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.